Who is the Kurgan, and where does he come from?
Well, the Kurgans were an ancient people from the steppes of Russia. For amusement, they tossed children into pits with hungry dogs to fight for meat.
The Kurgan. He is the strongest of all the immortals. He is the perfect warrior. If he wins the prize, mortal man would suffer an eternity of darkness.
Behold the king! The king of kings! On your knees, dog! All hail! As he walked from the place where the traitor lost both his name and his face. Through the halls and the corridors, stinking in blood, he tasted his grin, and it tasted good. The king took his head, left him broken and dead. Living, unable to tell. The king took their heads and he sent them to hell. Their screams echo loud in the place of their death. Ripped open, they die with their final breath. They hail the king of kings.